So yeah, this is a weird one. Depending on if, like, okay, I gotta quickly explain something. You may have noticed Vina had actual stats and everything. Yeah, I can't unequip her key page. I can't do that because of this ability. I can't modify her deck either, so yeah. Here's the deck I actually use to kill everything. Yeah, fun fact about this fight, you could attack other people. I did it to kill someone just for consistency in this fight. You don't need to. The first attempt I won, I didn't, but it really does just help for the consistency to once in a while execute one of these two. Because Judgment Bird has some very weird pages. Namely, if three or more people have three sin or more, he'll just kill them all at once. What we did was basically, Bina took every little bit of sin. Acero would redirect the judgment and, clash and win with it, and then it would just keep happening every turn. The only thing was Acero has to stay under five sin that way, which means we had a limited turn supply. Luckily, if you calc it out, you just barely miss it with attacking Bina a little bit. Okay, you can stall it infinitely by just doing that, by attacking Bina a little in slash stance. Yeah, that's really it. Peace.